We are very blessed to have some celebrities with us this afternoon to help pass out the toys. And I have the opportunity here of introducing our various celebrities. And I think some of them you've probably seen in TV and on the movies.
Okay.
Isabel Ray Thomas. Okay, Isabel, step forward, okay? Isabel is an actress. She's been on Brothers and Sisters in A Better Life. Zachary Alexander Rice. Zachary. Parenthood and Jimmy Kimmel Live. Juliana Rose. She's an actress. She's been on Glee, the 3D concert movie, sings in Justin Bieber's Never Say Never. Okay, that's quite an accomplishment. We have Zach Callison. Zach.
Hey, Zach.
He's an actor. Disney Sophia the Great. Douglas in Hannah Montana. All right. There's some serious credentials here today. We have Lauren Dare Owens. Here's Lauren's credential. She's an actress, writer, and a producer. Plays young Zoe Deschanel on New Girl, the TV series. Very good. We have a couple of individuals that really made this whole thing happen today with the California Highway Patrol. Officer Vince Ramirez. Officer, you just don't be shy, come forward, please. And Officer Donnell Holmes. They have been running toys back and forth to us all week long. But I think the city's still been safe, right? Even though you've been working overtime delivering toys. And then we have Norky. He's the official male bird and goodwill ambassador of the North Pole. He must be good friends with Santa. Santa, could you come forward, please? Santa Claus. I think Santa and Norky must come down together. I'd like to introduce some of our staff that's here. The reason why we're really gathered here today, one of the primary reasons is to pass out the gifts and the toys. But we are honored to have Vincent DePaul here. Okay, so now our Vincent DePaul, St. Vincent DePaul, lived in the 16th century. Okay, but we are fortunate to have Vincent DePaul, the actor, here today.
Thank you so very much. I am overwhelmed and touched. I'm so very happy to celebrate with the St. Vincent de Paul Society the joy of giving. I'm looking around and seeing all these beautiful faces, and you are our future, and you are the ones that we care about and that we support. And with Chips and with Mr. Fields and the St. Vincent de Paul Society, we together are caring and giving. So each one of you, enjoy and celebrate, and I wish you the most happiest of holidays, and may 2012 bring great prosperity to everyone. So thank you and enjoy.
Ha ha ha!